Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. My name is Ludayo. In this video, I'll be showing you how to resolve the error invalid payload platform. It's your platform, but I think it's platform. So what I'm trying to do is to create a Metasploit payload to reverse the TCP for a Windows machine so that I can use this payload to exploit the Windows machine. So when I issued this command, I kept getting this error. So I was thinking maybe it's the command, and I tried to issue the architecture, which is the 32-bit architecture of the payload, which is the executable file. So still yet, I'm still having the error. So the error gave us a clue that error invalid payload platform. I think from the command line, I can see the platform. So I think I'm having the problem with the platform. So I'm going to put ms and the exploitation payload command, which is the main venom. So I need to put msm venom, then I will issue the command help. So yeah, okay, from these outputs I was able to see payload. Yeah, this is okay, architecture is okay, then okay, the platform command. So I was supposed to put double hyphen command in front of the platform command. So I'm going to do the command again, then correct. Okay, let me go back. Let me enter now. So I'm going to speed up the video right now. I was able to resolve the error I'm getting with a simple modification of that hyphen I added. In the description below, I'm going to put the link to the documentation for Metasploit. You can read up about the MS Venom. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.